Hello, you lonely Labradors, and welcome to my first impressions of Vacant Planet, a horror first-person shooter. Now, this seems interesting. However, I'm a little bit worried because there's about 18 different fonts for the logo of this game, which is normally a sign that it's just kind of been cobbled together as opposed to, you know, thought out a lot. So, yeah, I'm a little bit hesitant going into it, but let's play the story, shall we? New game. Okay, we're in. And sensitivity is very high. Can we, okay, it wasn't supposed to be low quality. Nothing seems to have changed, but that's fine. Right. So we can't do controls. Have to manually. Again, not a good sign. Huh? Is there no sound? Oh no. Oh no! Okay. I don't know if the game's just decided to go quiet or not. I'm not sure. I can hear my neighbours drilling. But that's probably not it. Shoot the door. Do you mean open the door? I don't have a gun. QE. Oh, wait. Oh. Right, mouse wheel down doesn't change weapons, but mouse wheel up does, and it's extremely sensitive. Right, do we have sound? No. What the hell? Oh. There we go. Okay, we got sound. I just ignored that. Also, our gun is very far away. And yeah. Oh, there's zombies. I can hear the zombies. Reach the villa. I don't understand why our jump is in slow motion and it's barely a jump. Okay. I said I hear zombies, but I only see one zombie. Oh, two. There you go. Yeah, I'm glad I was a bit worried about this game. Glad it wasn't just me and my spidey sense was just slightly off. But no, this is... So there's the crosshair. Okay. So ADS isn't correct. ADS is not correct. Okay. It's actually above. Look at this weird aura we have too. Hi. Oh, we ran out of stamina. Yeah. This is one of those not good games, guys. I think we can safely say this is not one of those good games. How do I even... Okay, no, we just go head first into it. There's not even like an interact key. What is this weird shadowy fog about? Okay, right, we also need more ammo. Considering I have only two bullets. There we go. Nine now. The good old supply box. Search the villa for documents. Don't think we're allowed upstairs. Just float down. Crikey. We do know how to pick them, don't we? We do know how to pick them. Okay, so maybe it's these stairs we're allowed to go up. Yes, can't go to those ones. Don't know why not, but we can't go to those ones. Switch to shotgun. Oh, do we not have the shotgun yet? And is that why we can't? Maybe that's it.
I found some more documents in the villa.
My left ear is very cozy right now.
But Still, I need more information.
This is dreadful. Right, we got the shotgun. Okay, so mouse wheel down always just swaps to the knife. Okay. Right. Do we... No, we don't jump over there. Okay. Do you think that's why the jump is so small, so you have to go a certain way? That's probably it, right? They couldn't think of a reason why you wouldn't be able to go somewhere, so they just exit the villa. Do I have to shoot the door again? I do, yeah, of course. You can't just open a door.
Some people are still alive.
Are they?
I must have to communicate with them.
Okay, I'm not meaning to pick on the accent, but I didn't quite understand. Did he say I must have to communicate with them? I need to communicate? I honestly couldn't quite tell. Might help having subtitles. Okay, so was that the same amount of bullets between the pistol and the shotgun? I think it was. I actually shot the guy behind him. How is that even possible? Okay. Really? You have to do that too? Nice. You have to swap to the gun to pick up the ammo for it. That's pretty good. What's this? This is more shotgun ammo. Yep. Can I not get stuck, please? Thank you. Where are you going? Why are you humping a rock? He dabbed at me. This is, like, really bad. I can't believe it. What? How did I just take damage? My guy's griefing. Okay, so up we go. Get this then. Please. Thank you. Still got a few red spots. Almost like I was looking at the sun. Still don't quite understand why... What the hell's going on with that? Yeah, still don't quite understand why I took damage. Off the grass. Hold on, yeah. So, see, look. You have to swap to the specific gun to pick up the ammo for it. So stupid. Oh, you're not allowed to get up there? Why did people die to the zombies then? They can't go upstairs. Oh. Yeah, my gun's gone a bit wonky now. And it went a bit see-through there, that's cool. I don't know where to aim. Oh, the bullets don't actually count as hitting him because I think he's too far away. Yeah. Just what you would expect. Ay, ay, ay. What a game. I can't. There's an invisible wall. Wait. Hello? What the hell? Is that why I couldn't kill him? Why am I not allowed to progress? Oh, gotta activate the tower first. Let me just... Oh, there is an interact button. Wow. Okay, so now is the invisible wall gone? It is! Game design! Hello? Oh, I died. Yeah, that's it. That's all I can stomach for this. I can't believe that actually cost real money. That's gonna be a quick one to refund. Yeah, that was Vacant Planet. Just don't play it. Run away. It is absolutely dreadful. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye for now. I'm out of here. Bye-bye.